Today we're in the fire lab. We're going to be testing lithium-ion batteries. We're going to intentionally overheat them where they will catch fire and or explode. When you look around the home environment, you'll see that there's a range of battery-powered devices, something like a toothbrush or a shaver, lawn equipment, power tools, all the way up to a battery-powered vehicle. A personal shaver such as this would be powered by a single cell. Keep in mind that the amount of energy stored even in this single cell can cause fire and sparks and potentially even explode if mishandled or overcharged. If you have a larger battery pack that has dozens of cells or hundreds of cells, that can burn for a more extended period of time. We call it thermal runaway. It overpressures the cell and causes flammable gases to vent out of the cell, or it could even cause the cell to explode. To help people understand what to do and how to handle batteries safely, FSRI has developed the Take Charge campaign. The key things for people to take away from this are buy certified products, make sure that they follow the manufacturer's guidance in the charging, use, and recycling of those products. We need people to keep in mind that batteries are in products and devices they use every day, and that appropriate handling and charging of those devices will prevent fires and keep them fire safe.